credit to you is hard to see through smoke screen. I recommend you question motives, suspend the will of business and greed. Do accept, leave and challenge the majority rules. Subscription to now weekly is forgivable. Evidence to stir for peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. The evidence to stir for peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. I think it's time to redefine the powers pushed to override, decline immunity, bestowed upon the giant, expose the dire situation with the practical, the rational, force question to the corporation, authorizing the unethical, extortionate, dishonorable, exorbitant, cause it got to go, my time to contemplate delivery. Facts burning them back from the chaff makes no sense. Decipher and take consume extract, monopolize without giving something back. Cause we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. The evidence disturbs the peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. The evidence to stop the peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. Since you imagine as a child, you defy the far away. We got older and wise, brought you down, broke your back, threadbare, burnt out. Male coats you to consider to remember that the end of the day, what's out of consequence? At the end of the day, you do a consequence. We have a powerful vernacular. I wanna make it audible, notable, legible, accessible, and louder now. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. The evidence disturbs the peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. The evidence disturbs the peace, and if it's not too late, then we better start trying. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. And we ignore the urgency. Somewhere gone wrong is scaring me. And we ignore the urgency.